You guys, today we are gonna do a fun vlog, so stay tuned and let's get it going.
What is going on, you guys? We're back! It's a little cold in Georgia today, it is. It's so weird because last week it was pretty warm. The weather was pretty nice, and then this weekend it dropped. If you guys don't know, the Wild Animal Safari is pretty cool. So you can either use your car or use one of their rentals. And I honestly prefer that just because animals get really close. Like, they're like in, like, touching the car because you get to feed them. You buy food, they come up to you, they literally take it from your hand. You'll see that. It's pretty exciting. Or maybe, I don't know, I like it a lot just because I'm an animal person. I love things like that. So we're gonna go pick up my nieces, then my mom, and then we're gonna head out. So you guys, we'll leave a link down below so you can go check it out. It's pretty nice. It's about an hour and away from where we live right now, so it is a drive.
You guys, by the way, right now it's super early, so like if I'm not really like energetic like I usually am, it's because I'm literally just kind of waking up. So
you went to sleep late.
I went to sleep super late last night, you guys. I was actually DJing. I was actually DJing last night, you guys. Yeah, you guys.
I'm a little bit tired today.
I'm not gonna lie, but
it's okay, you guys.
But your boy's still gonna get energetic like that fast, you guys. You see how fast I got energetic for you guys. But anyways, you guys, we're gonna get back to you guys as soon as we get to the safari. Right now, we're gonna pick up Jessica's mom, and we'll see you guys in a bit.
Oh my God, that is so good. We're coming to eat breakfast.
By the way, you guys, there are my nieces, Nico. Emilia, say hi. And my mom. It's my mom's birthday.
She's saying I ruined her makeup. Hold on, I'll be right back. By the way, this is a Colombian restaurant with a Colombiana traditional drink. This is basically sausage. And then this is papa rellena, which is basically like a stuffed potato with a whole bunch of stuff.
Jessica went to go grab something to eat. She's with her mom. I came over here to go put some gas on the car because when we're driving, it's pretty far away, like she said earlier. And I'm awake now, you guys, so I'm feeling like way more energetic. But yeah, I'm at Quick Trip right now. As you guys can see, I'm just waiting. But other than that, you guys, I hope you guys have been having a great day so far. It's a beautiful day today. It's kind of chilly outside, but you know, we're definitely getting through it. Honestly, you know, like the weather in Georgia is just so weird. But it was only supposed to be two.
Oh, okay, she's on the clock.
Oh,
sorry.
No, that's fine.
Oh, yeah. Name?
The J set. Yeah, I got you. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna get back to you guys in a bit. Stay tuned, let's go.
So there's a walkthrough and then there's the drive-through.
Alright, you guys, we got a brave one over here. She's gonna touch a rooster. Is this a rooster or a chicken? What is that? Yo, look, it's running away, Nicole.
Look, still-
You guys have to come and check this place out. I honestly, we came here like 3 or 4 years ago.
Maybe longer.
It's been like 3 or 4 years ago, I think. Yeah. But anyways, you guys, we're back and it's been a minute and it's nice and it's really cool. Did you touch it? He left, you guys, so she didn't touch it. But yeah, you guys, right now we're just like exploring, just looking at all these animals, and we're just walking right now. But later in a bit, We're gonna be driving through the safari.
Hey, I got a dog. He's at home. His name is Leo, and he'll act just like you. You guys could get so along. You guys, shout out to Eva over here. Yo, you guys, she's not afraid because she's been raising them. So, like, look at this. That is love right there. That's respect and love, man.
Look. Oh, my goodness.
Yo, hold up.
Aww.
Wow, you guys. Eva, you don't get afraid of putting your hand in there? Like, because you know
I
them.
Do not.
You
I've known her them. Since she was 3 months old. So, I know all her keys, everything else. They're just like your house cats at home, you know, just on a bigger scale. So, they let you know when they're done with pets. They let you know when they're in a bad mood. I know I'm pretty good.
That's pretty cool, man. They're well taken care of here. That's nice. I love that. You guys, wow. That's true love right there. That is love. Look at that, you guys. Eva, yo, my respect to you. Seriously, my respect to you, girl. Get out the car. Hold this.
No, you're not. No, you're not. No, not with these, John. Not with these. It could run you over. Oh, okay. My God.
Wow, this is a big buffalo. Let me get this on the IG.
You guys, you don't do this every day. Look at this.
Hey. Hey.
I'll see you guys in a bit.
Now.
Now, can I get you on the video?
All
right, thank you. Such a cutie, yo. He thinks what? They're cute, very cute.
I know, I'm scared. I don't want saliva all over.
Oh, that's true, that's true.
You got it all. One more. Attack you. I'm warning you, they're gonna attack you.
I don't think they will.
Yeah. Okay, baby, get back in. The car's behind you. They make us stop. Hi, you are a big one. Yeah.
You guys, you don't do this every day. Look at this.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't do this every day. I'll see you guys in a bit.